The blockchain industry is on the cusp of mass adoption, but several unaddressed issues are hindering its growth. This is where Telos EVM comes in, a layer one Ethereum virtual machine redesigned from the ground up to offer a scalable solution for Solidity-based applications. Imagine taking a $5 taxi ride to work one day, and the next day, that same trip costs you $50. Well, all the major Ethereum-based blockchains work like this. Prices fluctuate wildly due to unregulated transaction fees and regular congestion issues. On Telos EVM, prices are set, kind of like a bus fare. So, you can predict exactly how much a transaction will cost you from one day to the next. Telos EVM also prevents frontrunning, a crooked practice in which mining pools collude to siphon the maximum extracted value from end users. This has resulted in an estimated $719 million stolen from traders across the industry. Telos EVM makes this practice impossible, protecting users and developers from predatory block producers. It's more important than ever to care for our environment. Unfortunately, other EVM networks consume as much as 104 kilowatt hours per transaction. Thankfully, the Telos network consumes significantly less energy than its competitors, as little as 0.00001 kilowatt hours per transaction. This low energy consumption is one of the many ways that Telos is committed to ESG compliance, enabling sustainable mass adoption. Despite its low energy usage, power is not compromised in the Telos EVM. With Telos Native boasting 10,000 transactions per second and 0.5 second block times, Telos EVM users will notice a significant increase in performance over other networks. Telos EVM is the future of blockchain. Environmentally friendly, socially conscious, governed by the users, and powerful. Extremely powerful. All of this at a low cost to the end user, while protecting them from front-running and other scalability barriers. Find out more at telos.net/EVM.